Dude, my board just went down this thing.
Okay, Noah's board just went under there because he's the best best putt breaker in all of Long Island, but not in all of Pennsylvania because we have things like this. He's now going to attempt to get his board back.
I will.
He will get his board back.
I got
Crappy Surfer went too fast and he basically disintegrated, and that's the remnants of him.
Yes. Like 40 miles per hour. It's pretty fast. It's like 40 miles per hour. I was following the car. It's pretty accurate. It's pretty accurate because you're going the same speed. Think about it.
Crappy Surfer 2 and Timmy Sweatpants just lifted up a 500-pound
iron thing
because we're from Pennsylvania.
And this New Yorker is scrawny and his board went under there.
Yeah, my board just went under there and thought it was gone, but it's back.
It's pretty badass.
But breaking, I was like, okay, I'm gonna lose speed. And I was like, oh shit, it's that black thing. And then I was like, oh, it's just a patch. But then it's like a fucking hole.
I know, you can't see
and
the
my wheel went in. I like gay trends.
Douchebag. I just hit both of them. Suffer! Suffer!